We'll be right back. ways? Are you a hacker?
We'll be right back. four stages involved in launching a ballistic missile. The first one is the boost stage. It starts at the point the missile is launched and ends after all the rocket fuel is burned and the missile is propelled into the exosphere. The next stage is the post-boost stage. It starts after all the fuel is burned and ends after the re-entry vehicle is ejected. Next is the intermediate core stage. It takes place after the re-entry vehicle is ejected and lasts until the missile enters the exosphere. Then comes the final stage. It starts when the re-entry vehicle enters the exosphere, and it lasts until it reaches its ultimate target on the ground. Missile defense systems use military satellites to detect rocket emissions during the initial boost stage of a missile. But this new nuclear weapon employs the railgun's ability to fire projectiles at ultra-high velocities instead of using a rocket. That's why it can't be detected by today's missile defense systems. And on top of that, the re-entry vehicle also uses stealth technology. It's so accurate that its 50% zone comes close to 50 meters. That's as good as the best ICBM.
A highly accurate, undetectable, uninterceptable nuclear weapon. We wouldn't even be able to tell where it came from.
And that's not all. A standard ballistic missile uses a two-stage or a three-stage solid-fuel rocket for its propulsion system. Besides costing lots of money, safely maintaining the solid rocket fuel and readying the missile for launch requires a lot of work. But a railgun-launched nuclear warhead avoids all of those problems, and it's cheap, too.
It's the perfect nuke. A general's dream.
And the world's nightmare.
We'll be right back. Raven that tolls the sick man's passport in her hollow beak, and in the shadow of the silent night doth shake contagion from her sable wings.
That's pretty gloomy, Master.
Yeah. The enhancement of the information superhighway has created a society void of human flesh. We were created here and have obtained unlimited possibilities beyond the dimensions of time and space. We are free.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
All information has been acquired, and the damage in general has been minimum. But at this moment, an unknown token has been initiated on the global information system.